Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Cambridge University students are in for a shock come September. Double Olympic gold medal winner James Cracknell will join freshers queuing up to join the rowing team. James, 46, plans to start a philosophy master's course, entitling him to row against Oxford in the boat race next April. It would make him the oldest man to compete. Record holder Mike Wherley rowed for Oxford at 36 in 2008. James tells me, studying full-time means I can throw my hat in the ring for selection. The challenge of taking on guys 25 years younger, and the race itself, is hugely appealing. James Cracknell, 46, plans to start a philosophy master's course, entitling him to row against Oxford in the boat race next April. It would make him the oldest man to compete. Record holder Mike Wherley rowed for Oxford at 36 in 2008. She has a girlish complexion and, understandably, wants to protect it, so Trini Woodall, below, has come up with a novel way to beat the toxic fumes of London traffic. She wears a white balaclava-style mask, right, as she is driven to her London office on the back of a motorbike taxi. But this is no ordinary balaclava, it's a specially medicated mask costing £18 that keeps her skin hydrated and protected from the elements as she whizzes round town. Trini loves it, heralding the mask as a great pollution preventer. The 54-year-old stylist even applies a skin roller over the top of the mask, which, it is claimed, elicits extra benefits from its ingredients. Suits Trini, but I can't help feeling a full-face helmet would beat the fumes just the same. She has a girlish complexion and, understandably, wants to protect it, so Trini Woodall has come up with a novel way to beat the toxic fumes of London traffic. Some Love Island-style shenanigans in the crazy world of showbiz romance. Last week, Georgia May Jagger, 26, was out with ex-boyfriend Josh McClellan, 29, at model Clara Paget's star-studded 30th birthday in London, prompting whispers she'd mugged off former flame model Norman Thoyacombe for him. Then fellow model from the same social circle, Sydney Lima, 28, shared a snap looking cozy with Ronnie Wood's son Tyrone, 34. Whispers are rife that musician Tom Modell, Sydney's boyfriend since 2015, is dumped and feels like a total melt. I can't keep up.